need our love.
Okay, the winner of the 600 class.
Hold on.
The right one.
It's 75 miles an hour. Mackenzie Munley. In the 700 class, we had a tie at 78 miles an hour between Joe Serba and Chris Kronjak. They ran off at the end, and Joe Serba had a speed of 78 miles an hour, and he wins a 700 class. Okay, the 800 class. At a top speed of 90 miles an hour, Joe Bauer.
Sweet.
Okay, in the vintage class, at 76 miles an hour, Will Griggs. We have a tie. We have a special trophy this year. We handed out ballots for the People's Choice Award. And ask Jackie Wickavage. This trophy's honor in honor of her late husband, Richard Whitey Wickavage. He passed away this past year. Whitey's a club member, and now he's at the event here with Jackie. And thank you for coming.
And thank you all for being here.
And sister Kristen is here to see the trophy presentation as well. So I'm gonna hand the trophy over to Jackie, but we have a strange twist to this. Guess what? We have a tie.
All those ballots, we had a tie.
So I'm gonna need someone.
Go get him.
Hi,
Dad. You, sir. Can you come here? I need you grabbing this box and one single piece of paper. Just one.
There isn't Braille on there, is there?
There was two tickets in a huge box.
Winner of the
My dad's starting at
People's Choice Award in honor of Richard Whitey Wickavage. We're going to call it the Whitey. It's the red Polaris that sunk in the lake.
I was between the red Polaris that sunk in the lake and the green Artie Cat that sunk and rolled at the end. So
yeah.
That was the time.
At least you got the right shoes.
Next platoon is Theron Laterat, the other sled in the pond.
Theron!
Sammy is now.
Good to see everybody again. Let's hope we have a nice snowy winter.
My name's John
lonely Pettymore. Same as my daddy and his daddy before. You hardly ever saw granddaddy down here. They only come a town about twice a year. They buy 100 pounds of yeast and some copper line. Everybody knew it made me shine. I'm a revenue man, want a granddaddy bad. Headed up a holler of everything he had. For my time, but I've been told to never come back from Copperhead Road. Now, daddy ran a whiskey in a big black Dodge. Bought it at an auction at the Mason's Lodge. Johnson County Sheriff painted on the side. Just shot a coat of primer and looked inside. Well, him and my uncle tore that engine down. I still remember that rumbling sound. Then the sheriff came around in the middle of the night. Heard mama crying that something wasn't right. He's headed down to Knoxville with a weekly load. You can smell a whiskey burning down Copperhead Road. Copperhead Road.